talk about history here. Bossy, Pogba, Trottier, Smith. This should be a fun one tonight. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Hurricanes start with possession as we are now underway. And it's a quick pass to Svechnikov.
Wow!
Scores! And some friendly geometry goes their way to help.
Well, it's not like you're trying to get it that close, but you can get the bounce. You take it. That's kind of nice, isn't it?
The Hurricanes couldn't ask for a better start tonight, Ray.
They barely got the anthem singer off the ice, and this thing's in the net. What a start.
The Islanders win it. And now he moves it quickly to Lee.
That's been a heck of a season for him with 49 goals in his pocket. He's in the offensive zone. You know he's thinking about 50.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
New York's been able to play themselves to the top of the league standings with a consistent season. From the goaltender to the guys doing their scoring, it's been an excellent year.
Here we go, one-man rush. Oh, how a stop by Anderson.
Sharp reaction save.
Quick shot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Anderson's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 the score. And he slides it quickly to Neal. And that's stopped by Anderson. A chance in front. Scores! What a finish on the play!
Goal scorers score. I mean, when he gets the puck here, he's not looking for a pass. He's looking to put this away. And from this spot, he hasn't missed very often.
As the two teams line up here at center ice, take a moment here, Ray. 50, what does that mean?
Bonus money for sure.
Moves it to Gardner. The Hurricanes are across the line and into the offensive end. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Neal's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
Known for great stick checking in his own end, guys. He's got that stick em up zone ability, and that's his puck checking skills that he uses to fend off an attack.
And it's kicked away. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Cizikas. Slick feed. Shot! Oh, and it's just wide of the net, and they'll play on.
He's going to shake his head when he sees this, because he's in as good a scoring spot.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. The Islanders manage the damage control. We are still tied as we're back to even strength.
Obviously, a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job, keeps this game tied.
Puck picked up by Pichot. Feeds it up ahead. Rips it. Denied by the puck stopper. Anderson's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Slides it diagonally to Cizikas. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Anderson. Denies that opportunity. They're really clicking here in the offensive end. All sorts of pressure. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's all tied up. Cizikas has won the faceoff. Here's a short pass to Beauvillier. And he takes the feed. And he takes the feed. Textbook stop by Anderson. Puck moved over to Aho. Carolina's moving it up the ice. Grabbed along the board by Neal. Cut into the front of the net. How did he stop that one?
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Aho's an incredible playmaker. And with his third eye zone ability, he can make deceptive passes to set up his teammates. Helix, the key blue liner, not just because he defends so well, but because he can add additional offense. I'll be keeping tabs on these players all night long, and let's see if one of them can lead their team to victory. Guys, back to you.
Here's a shot! The Hurricanes have it from their own end. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Svechnikov's taking it from his own end. Moves it over to Shea. New York's got possession at center. Moves it around along the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. He scores! What a year it's been!
These are not easy milestones to achieve. 30 goals means you've had a great year. Hey, when there's this much traffic, James, the goalie's just going to drop into the butterfly, try and play the percentages and hope the puck hits him because he can't see it. There's so much traffic in front of the net. He doesn't find it, doesn't hit him, and it's in the goal.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Oh, and he just got enough of that one to keep it out. Oh, rocked along the boards.
I almost feel the boards rattle where I'm standing here, James. That's a solid hit.
Slides the puck across to Pacioretty. And now it's over to Aho. Big hit, absolutely lowering the boom.
He closed so fast, there was nowhere for him to go.
A little burst of speed now as the puck's moved inside the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Martin. The Islanders played along the boards. Moves into the slot, and the puck skips off the glove. Denies him again.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves. New York's done everything they've wanted to do once the puck hit the ice.
Ray, you picking up anything between the benches over there?
Yeah, James. I mean, it's an old message from coaches whose teams are playing well and not really blown the game wide open. Don't get frustrated. He continually talks about it, and he stopped and talked to the kid a couple of times about it. They want them to continue to pressure.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Islanders are looking to build on this one-goal lead. New York's got it in the offensive zone. And that's off target as it hits a body. Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. Feeds the puck over to Jarvis. New York's gained possession. Skates to the crease. And he gets a piece of that one and denies it. New York's got the puck behind the net. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Here in the back half of this period, New York's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Carolina's got possession here in their own end. Moves it to the middle. Moves it again. Gets a piece of it with the trapper. And now it's grabbed by Stahl. Dumps it in. New York's got the puck along the wall. Pellick's got it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Wallstrom. Chance in front. Oh, it's denied by Anderson. Anderson's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Slavin's great defensively because he's so good at breaking up those one-on-one situations. That's his shutdown zone ability, guys, and he stabilizes his team's defensive play because of it.
Taken by Slavin. Moves the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Svechnikov. There's a solid collision. And he slides it quickly to Wahlstrom. Cuts to the front. Scores! And that's three unanswered goals on their part. Wow!
Once you get one, you feel a little bit of momentum come to your team. Now you got a couple and then a third. You feel like you're just going to carry this game and walk away with it.
New York's found themselves in the driver's seat now with a two-goal lead. Nice offensive start.
Really good start, really quick. Now you've got the other team scrambling around. But there's too much time left in the game to sit back and try to defend it. Be aggressive.
Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. The Hurricanes win it in the defensive zone. Reaches out and uses the stick. And he comes up with a huge stop. There's back-to-back saves.
Awesome, great goaltending there. Stop one, stop two. Both of them turned aside.
Centering feed. Couldn't complete the pass. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. Delayed penalty looming. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Two penalties in a period is tough to explain away to the coaches. He's going to try, but it's not going to work.
Tries to the crease. Carolina's moving the puck through center ice. The Hurricanes play it along the wing. Gets a piece of it with a stick and keeps it out. The Islanders are in transition. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Bailey's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. The Islanders get a hold of the puck off the draw. Quick pass to Bailey. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Moves it quickly over to Martin. The Islanders get their man back. We're back to even strength.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? Turn that chance aside.
That flat-out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
Oh, what a chance that goes sideways. Chase in front, and that's stopped. My goodness, the pressure really building here in the offensive end. Aho's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. New York's got it now. Great save from in tight.
He tracks his puck perfectly to get himself into position for this save. This is not an easy one. Right from the middle of the ice.
Pacioretty's got it through the neutral zone. Pinned up along the boards. Taken along the wall by Burns. Svechnikov's got the puck. Moves it to Pacioretty. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Sends it in on the attack. Neal's exploring options with the puck. It's no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Here's a short pass to Martin. Takes the feed. Steps inside the line. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Scrum along the boards. Oh, he'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Teams are back on the ice. Both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Here we go. Lots of time left in this one, but certainly a lopsided affair to this point. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Carolina's first period is nothing to write.
All alone! Oh, what a stop between the pipes! He is dialed in!
shooter's in a position to deliver the puck to either side of the net, and it's like the goalie has got everything smothered. He's right on it.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. New York's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Blocked in traffic. Unloads a shot. Denied that one.
Well, goalie had to be sharp there, James. That's a top-notch chance right in the middle of the ice.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Barzal's won the draw. Neal's got it along the wing. Takes it to the net. Decides to think about it. Trying to gain a step. All alone. Slides it across. Passes it across. Oh, he denies it. What a save.
Now, he was locked in on that. The shooter prepares the puck, and the goaltender is right on top of it to make the save.
Oh, here we go. This team knows how to turn it up another gear, and they have done that here. And another consecutive save!
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
Nelson's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Pajot. And it's a quick pass to Bailey. Unable to reach that one. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Nelson's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. The Islanders will take it behind the net. Anderson's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
We're still in the early stages of this period. New York's been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. The Islanders take possession off the faceoff. And the puck departs the zone. Slides it on over to Pajot. A shot! Stopped by the goaltender.
Tracked that puck really well. The puck gets passed to the slot, and he has to make the save on a dangerous chance.
New York's got it in their own zone. Takes it into the slot. Here's a chance in front. Oh, a clutch save.
He's been really good on these high danger chances. And here's another one right from the slot. But he's tracked that puck to keep it in front of him and make the save.
Burns works the puck in his own zone. Quick pass to Kotkaniemi. The Islanders look to start the transition game. Flies it over with pace to Aho. The Islanders, and they're off to the races. It's a 2-0 here. Oh, did he overthink it?
Did he ever? I mean, he ends up almost in a position you can't even get the puck to the net. That's just too much time and too many thoughts. Nothing really decisive about that play.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. The Hurricanes win the draw. Slavin's got the puck in his own zone. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. And that pass doesn't go. Puck grab by Neal. Yes! Yes! Yes, they're on their feet here tonight!
To the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. New York's turned this into a blowout, now leading by 4. Barzal's won it. The Hurricanes gain control of it. Receives the pass. Caught again.
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got a notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Picked up along the wall by Lee. Gets in front of it for the block. Can't make the connection on the pass. A chance!
Somebody has to dig deep. Somebody on that bench has to be able to answer. And they are able to get the goal to get themselves back in the game. You stem the momentum and give yourselves a little bit of juice. As we get another look at this game, check out the vision and the creativity to thread that pass right through onto the tape, and it's in the back of the net.
Sesikas wins it in the neutral zone. Here they come on the attack. Tremendous stop by Anderson.
Those bang bang plays are just that. So quick. Puck on the stick, puck off the stick. The goalie's got to be in the right position, or they're not going to make that quick save.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Sesikas is quick on the draw. Denied by Anderson. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Devastating hit, and what a jolt of energy for the bench, too. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Quick feed to Gardner.
Ray, I don't know about you, but I feel like this official might have to go to witness relocation
leave in this building tonight.
Yeah, it might be a decent idea to hide the whistle because the crowd is not very happy and it's not going to get any better.
Takes the pass. The Islanders gain possession along the wall. Whacks it into the offensive zone. New York's got the puck shorthanded. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Sends it across the ice. Now a quick pass to Bailey. Dished on over to Aho. Handles the puck. Gives them nothing in front. Bailey's lugging the puck. Quick pass to Neal. Gains the zone through the middle. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. Right in front. Fantastic save. That'll create some separation. New York's got it near the point. The Islanders have it now. Keeps hold of the puck. New York's moving it into the offensive end. Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Picked up along the boards by Neal. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Takes a shot, and that goes off a player. The puck over. There's an injection of energy with that hit. Neal's got it along the boards. Cuts into the paint. Denied by Anderson. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. We got a penalty coming up here on the play.
Way too aggressive of a play, James. He hit the player in the numbers, skated too far. It's a warning penalty every time.
Carolina's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
The power play can be so frustrating. When you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well, you start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
Pacioretty's moving the puck through his own zone. They go on the attack through center. Grabs control of it at the point. The Islanders gain possession of the defensive zone. With some open space at center. The center beam! Shuts down a great scoring chance there. Anderson. Peterson's gonna cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Clutterbuck's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. New York's got it and they're on the attack. Pass broken up. Here he is, wrists it on net. Denies them in close.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Nietzsche wins the draw on their own end. The Islanders get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Nelson. Anderson's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a faceoff is ready to go. Carolina's looking to break out. And now he moves it quickly to Stastny. Sent into the offensive zone. The Islanders have it against the wall. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Can't catch up to the pass. Turns it away. Moves it quickly over to Pageau. Denied by the goaltender. The Hurricanes take it along the wall. Gets the puck in deep. The Islanders scoop it up along the boards. Breakaway! Sends it in front! He scores! What an opportunity and delivers!
That's a good feeling for the shooter. He gets out in the clear on the breakaway, and he doesn't miss. Excellent snapshot past the goalie.
New York's refused to let up that chokehold here in the late stages of this second period.
Total control of the hockey game from the beginning, and they have piled it on here in the middle frame.
Puck scooped up by Neal. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Neal's going to play it against the half wall. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. Moves it to Barzal. Out for the block. And here comes the judgment from the official.
You can feel the air coming out of the bench here. Down a bunch, and now they take a penalty.
New York sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
I'm not so sure, James, if this is a good strategy. You take a penalty against the best power play in the league, and they're ahead.
Here's a short pass to Slavin. Sends it into the offensive zone. Slides the puck across to Neal. Great defensive effort with the stick. Puck picked up by Neal. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Save made by the goalie.
You never want to leave the rebound, but if you do, you got to clean up your own mess. One save, two saves, and that thing's out of danger.
The Hurricanes take it along the wing. Quick feed to Burns. Can't make it work. And called for the offside, we'll get a face-off. Aho's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Anderson's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Barzal's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Stays with it. Aho's got the puck along the wing. Quick pass to Barzal. And that's a great heads-up play by Slavin.
He's trying to do too much with the puck there. They're already ahead. This is a time for safety.
Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here?
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. The Islanders win it. And that puck leaves the zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. And that's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Barzal. Handles the pass. On the backhand. And that's blocked from someone in front. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we've got a third period just around the corner. Hope you're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. They've dropped the puck here in the third, and it's been a blowout thus far. Let's see if there's any sort of response. With play underway here in this third period, we take it down to ice level in our own Ray Ferraro with his thoughts.
The Hurricanes might be looking for a new script to get back into this game. Hey, here it is. Quick burping the puck up all over the ice. They turn it over and have to chase for so long, they don't have any offense.
Gains the zone through center. The Islanders going to work on offense. And he gets a chunk of that to keep it out. From the back of the cage with the puck. Makes the pad save, although he might have got a piece of it with his foot.
That happened so quickly, that low slot shot. The goaltender's in position and he makes the save.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Pacioretty. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. He was totally locked in on that play.
Varlamov's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Poked away in the offensive zone by Wahlstrom. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. The Islanders will play it in their own end. Neal's got it against the boards. Moves the puck down low. Moves it to Nelson. Grips it. And rips it. Scores! That's two times. Two times!
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck just falls.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. Aho's got it on the offensive end. Shot! And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Here's a short pass to Bailey. Sends it in front! And he opts to backtrack here on the play. Shot on net, and he makes the save. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And he's got the answer for that one. Won the draw. He says, let's get physical on that play. Another big hit!
Man, this guy has one color on his mind, and it's the other team's jersey. Skate hit, skate hit. It's been that all night.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Feeds it on over to Pellick. Quick feed to Wahlstrom. Sends a pass over. New York's got a hold of the puck. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. Carolina's got the puck in their own end. Quick pass to Lee. Big stop right there. Rant is on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. The Islanders win the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Barzal. With possession along the wall. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. The Islanders will go to work here in the offensive zone. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
He looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Oh, brutal overnight hit.
He laid the shoulder in. It's a clean hit. There'll be no penalty. That's a devastating hit.
Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Cizikas gets set for the faceoff here as they will continue to play shorthanded. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Slavin. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Big hit!
Wow, game. Sometimes you think you can get through a lane, but the lane is closed. That's a dead end.
Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
Sometimes trying a little bit too much is just no good for anybody. That play gets broken up.
Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Oh, another great save right there.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. The Hurricanes win the draw. Carolina's got it in their own zone. He scores! Aye-aye, Captain!
That's a pretty big blunder in the defensive zone. It cost them a goal there.
New York's on fire tonight, and they show no signs of slowing down in the third.
This has been almost the perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
The Hurricanes win it. Moves the puck across to Slavin. Here's a short pass to Aho. From the blue line, they take control of it. Walsh picking up steam. Got the puck inside the defensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Slavin. Oh, and a smart heads-up play with the bank pass. Quick feed to Nelson.
Shooter, the goaltender snuffed it out.
The Leafs are on the schedule for the next day here.
Yeah, fine for us to look ahead, but you really can't do that. You still got to finish the job at hand.
Nelson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Rips it on net. He scores!
Well, the old double dip makes this a fantastic night for you. You know it's your night. You're feeling it, and now he's got two.
The Hurricanes pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. Pinged up along the boards. Carolina's got possession of the puck. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Bailey. And now he tries to get it across to Neal. The Islanders take over on possession. To the front! You'll need more than that to beat him. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Carl's got the answer as to who had the better night.
Helix, the player, I think, had the edge in tonight's matchup, guys. The deciding factor for me was the difference in points between the players we highlighted earlier. He obviously had more offense in tonight's game.
Taken by Wahlstrom. Quick pass to Barzal. Hammers one at the net. Comes up with- Tropical save!
The centermen glide into position.
Aho's won a big draw on their own end. Nice feed. Slavin's taking it from his own end. Drives to the sweet spot. Stones him in front.
He bails his guys out again. I mean, he probably could use a little help. The guy's standing right in the middle of the ice to shoot this puck, but he tracks it and makes a really good save.
Oh, look at this chance. Just gets a piece of it to keep it out wide.
Wallstrom's in.
And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
The Islanders are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they've built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
And now it's grabbed by Pellick. Moves it quickly over to Lee. Great read with the stick. Puck grab by Wallstrom. Came up with a nice save. He'll need a new stick after his breaks. Does it again with the stop.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in their own end. Oh, he got all of that against the boards.
The big boy really laid the body on there. He closed the gap and laid out a big hit.
Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And now he angles it across to Aho. Play is called for offside. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Barzal's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. The Hurricanes are on the attack. Moves it to Svechnikov. And he gets a paddle on that one.
Smothered that in close chance.
Here's a short pass to Barzal. Oh, they come up the skate and score!
You can have it bounce off the skate, James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
The Islanders carry it along the wall. The Hurricanes will kill off a few extra seconds now. And he slides it quickly to Aho. On the attack along the boards. Here's a shot. Oh, he gets a piece of the puck to deny them there. He's got a little jump. All alone. Stones him on the breakaway. Quick feed to Neal. The Islanders take it from the side. Neal's looking around near the point. The Islanders will play from the defensive zone. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Neal's got it in the offensive zone. Circles back to center ice. Offside. They're going to go here.
This isn't about winning the game anymore. This is about settling a score.
And the takedown brings this one to an end.
There's lots of times the gloves come off and about 2 seconds in, somebody's looking for the exit room. There it is.
Well said.
Stahl's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. Centering pass! Great defense! officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Nietzsche has it in their own end. Gives them a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. There's another call by the officials against.